It's important to remember that when you give users control to edit and move things in your scene, they're gonna make a mess sometimes. In those cases, it can be helpful to provide ways to put things back where they were, to undo, delete, change and move, so that users can clean up, get a fresh start, and make a mess all over again. In hubs, you have various ways to undo the changes that you make, and the app itself will reset things over time.